He's done something the police have never done.
You can't take the law into your own hands.
At least he's getting something done.
Bruce, help me out here.
Huh? Well, guy dresses up like a bat, clearly has issues.
But he's put Falcone behind bars.
And now the cops want to bring him in, so what does that tell you?
They're jealous.
Sir, the pool is for decoration, and your friends do not have swimwear.
Well, they're European.
I'm going to have to ask you to leave. It is not a question of money.
Well, you see, I'm buying this hotel and setting some new rules about the pool area.
I think the Batman deserves a medal.
And a straitjacket to pin it on.
Bruce?
Rachel?
I'd heard you were back. What are you doing?
Just swimming. Wow, it is good to see you.
You were gone a long time.
I know. How are things?
Same. Job's getting worse.
Can't change the world on your own.
What choice do I have? You're too busy swimming.
Rachel, all this... It's not me. It's... Inside, I am more.
Come on, Bruce, come on! We have some hotels for you to buy.
Bruce. Deep down, you may still be that same great kid you used to be. But it's not who you are underneath. It's what you do that defines you.
Here we go. Those mob fools want you gone so they can get back to the way things were. But I know the truth. There's no going back. You've changed things. Forever.
And why do you want to kill me?
I don't want to kill you. What would I do without you? Go back to ripping off mob dealers? No, no. No. No, you. You complete me.
Come on, Batman.
Do that defines me.
Bruce?